people learn swimming, not, I mean, you can sit by the side of the river banks and see 100 people swim or 1,000 people swim. Till you really get into the water, you can't learn swimming. Either you might drown and still you might learn swimming, or you might take a couple of training classes and you might learn swimming. So effectively at every stage that, effectively at the stage that you are in as an entrepreneur, you decide how much inputs you need to take from other people, whether you need to trust that guy's input, or do you want to go it on your own. So arrogance is good in a way where you are very sure about what you're doing and you're using your arrogance in the right way. But if you're arrogant about everything and you're not learning from others' experiences, or worst, even from your own experiences, then that's a sure shot way to failure. I did not know what a round table looks like before that. And when you go in there, and when the curator and the facilitator know about your company and they've done their background research and they ask you legitimate questions, which at certain instances you have not thought, that's a good experience, because somebody knows more about your company or somebody has more information about the industry that is poking you to think beyond what you have thought. So there were no expectations, but once I came out of it, the first one, it was a beautiful experience. Second one, I learned more. And after that, when Sharad got me into curating one, I at least had a basic framework knowing that, okay, this is how you curate a roundtable or facilitate a roundtable. The goal is defined in terms of how many product companies are we able to get to the success rate, this make the process success hurdle over the next couple of years. So one thing is, come with very clear problem statements. Be willing to share. Everybody has gone through different phases in their company. A lot of good things, a whole lot more bad things. If you're able to talk about that one thing which worked, please also share that five things which did not work, so that, and tell why it did not work objectively, so that others can make their concrete conclusions whether they should use it or not. Because if something has worked for you, doesn't necessarily mean it will work for me, and vice versa as well. So, and be ready to contribute back. We call it the pay forward culture. We are helping other people to build their companies so that they can help other people in the coming years to build their companies. And that is how we create an ecosystem of Indian product companies over the next decade or so, which can be called a center of world products.